Hello, hi students, let me explain you the question. Here we have to calculate the atom economy. So here we have to calculate atom economy. So